We hope you will enjoy the following ranking. Please let us know your favorite in the comments, and make sure to subscribe to never miss a good movie again.
Number 5.
This place is beautiful. It's like the perfect holiday card.
Snow hides a lot. It's like the Spanx of weather.
You can do a lot worse than this place, trust me.
Tell her that you like her.
And I've known her since I was 5 years old. It's not that easy.
You just have to tell her you want the same relationship plus boning.
Tobin! Hey, what's up?
Yeah, I'm up good.
See you downstairs when you found a bra. Slept on my own
night. Christmas Eve bash. Come one, come all. Boom.
He's gonna break up with me.
He would have to be the dumbest human being on earth to do that. Like, dumber than the people who blow on ice cream before they eat it.
That girl and I have a thing.
Have you ever been with someone and you stay up until like 4 a.m. just talking about everything and you're just like, I can't believe I get to exist at the same time as you?
No, but like, I'm really happy for you.
I realize that life is just a bunch of stuff you can't control.
But is that a bad thing?
Yeah. Anything can happen. Good, bad, anything.
If she's hooking up with him.
No, they're not hooking up. Yet.
Number 4.
Theo, where the hell did you go? Where are you?
Have you ever seen her like this before?
No, have you? Theo, please just go home and talk to Iris. She needs you right now.
She doesn't need me. She'll handle all of this the way she handles everything.
Alone?
No. Perfectly.
Someone is gonna have to stay here with her tonight.
Thank you.
For what?
Making me feel better. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Lou wasn't looking for love, that's for sure.
Beer. Beer.
Well, most of us aren't when we find it.
Go.
Take such good care of your mom. Just want to make sure he takes some time for you, too.
Things are tight. But we're making do, you know?
I think maybe I love her. I don't know. It's too early to tell.
You could have married the perfect woman. I mean the perfect woman.
Look, I know.
Shh. Are you having fun?
I am.
Number 3.
This is the story of four families.
Ow!
And one meal.
Welcome to our Thanksgiving feast.
She's the mommy, she's the daddy, and I'm the alcoholic, cult-worshipping, satanic stepmother.
We're playing Thanksgiving.
Oh. Each with its own distinctive flavor.
Why do you want to make the turkey taste like everything else we eat?
Simmering with its own joy.
I'm pregnant.
Mazel tov!
You're a lesbian.
What did he say?
Hi.
Rachel is a lesbian, you know, like Ellen.
Love.
My mom has a boyfriend.
Feeling strong?
Yeah.
Good. This is my daughter, Gina.
And I'm Javier, her ex-husband.
And pain.
What's your fault? He's not coming, Ronald.
Come on, this is Thanksgiving. We'll get through this.
I guess you can't call yourself a family if someone isn't speaking to someone else.
It's too late because I've asked him now.
No, you're just going to have to unask him. Unask him. That's it.
Senior turkey.
It is, everyone.
Oh, boy.
Don't poke my turkey.
It's still pink. That's not done.
Thanksgiving is the easiest meal to make. Just take that turkey, throw it in the oven, and the rest will cook itself.
Turkey fried chicken.
This Thanksgiving. Give thanks.
Amen.
My favorite part about Thanksgiving is knowing I can eat this tomorrow.
Grief.
If I had a dollar for every time Ronald said y'all was coming, I'd be as rich as Oprah.
Give in.
Is it low fat?
And get out as quick as you can. What's cooking?
What would you like for dessert? Would you like some flan, some pie?
I want my wife and children back.
Mm-hmm.
A new comedy stuffed with misgivings.
Make sure it goes all the way in the back. Mm, it's my favorite part.
Oh.
Starring Joan Chen, Juliana Margulies, Mercedes Rule, Kara Sedgwick, and Alfre Woodard. What's cooking?
Will you stop interrupting me so I can give your daughter some wonderful advice? Maybe it would help if you changed your hair something, maybe a little more glamorous.
Oh, yeah!
Number two.
I just woke up thinking about going home with you and got very excited about Christmas. I get to go meet the people that made my favorite person.
I'll always take December away over summer.
Abby, you and Harper have a perfect relationship.
She is my person, and I really want everyone to know that. I want to marry her.
What are you doing on your phone?
I left a gentleman alone in my apartment, so I'm tracking him to make sure he leaves.
You're tracking him?
Yeah, I track everybody. If the NSA can do it, so can I.
I'm so excited. I can't believe I'm finally going to meet everyone.
There's something that we should talk about. I didn't tell my parents I'm gay. So who do they think I am?
This is Harper's orphan friend, Abby.
Yes, of course. They're there.
You're so brave. You don't need to be.
I cannot believe I've got all my daughters under one roof.
So her parents believe their straight daughter brought home her lesbian friend for Christmas?
Not exactly. They also think that I'm straight.
Have they ever met a lesbian?
This is why I avoid Christmas. It brings out the worst in everything.
I've always skated circles around you.
I love it when they do this.
You're such a cheater!
It makes it so fun.
No lying!
Just be yourself.
But don't lie. You're a very bad liar.
Riley!
Harper.
This is Abby. Abby is my orphan roommate. I am an orphan, but we live together as friends. Like acquaintances.
Oh, please stop.
Yeah.
Bells ring out on the...
I can relate to being in love with somebody that is too afraid to show the world who they are.
What are you doing in the closet?
I'm here to rescue you.
Are you the ex-boyfriend?
Yes, I am very sexually attracted to her.
Mm.
A female. I nailed that, and she is fabulous.
I'm scared that if I tell them who I really am, I will lose them.
Do you know how painful it's been to watch the person that I love hide me?
I am not hiding you. I am hiding me.
Everybody's story is different. Just because Harper isn't ready doesn't mean she doesn't love you.
Number one.
Dearest, there are no accidents, and everything comes full circle. No explanation I offer will satisfy you. You seek resolutions because you're young, but you will understand this one day.
How many times have you been in love?
You're always the most beautiful woman in the room.
Therese Balavant.
Carol.
Tell me you know what you're doing. I never did.
And then it changed.
She's still my wife. I love her.
I can't help you with that.
It shouldn't be like this.
I know. If he can't have me, I can't see my daughter.
Everything comes full circle. And when it happens, I want you to imagine me there to greet you.
Carol, I miss you.
We gave each other the most breathtaking of gifts. I will not negotiate anymore. I want it, and I will not deny it. Would you?
Do you agree with our list? Please let us know in the comments. And for more top 5 movie videos, be sure to subscribe to communiTV.